Hello there, I'm AJ PuzzleFerret, and welcome to Graveyard Keeper, a game that I've been eyeing up for a good while. This one's by Lazy Bear Games, as it says in the bottom corner, as well as Tiny Builds, which is the publisher. And it's kind of a Stardew Valley-ish type approach, I believe, or at least that is what I got it recommended from, as well as just finding it on the web. So, let's get in. Hello, it is a ordinary day and our hero is hurrying home where someone something... Oh dear, this is going to be too quick. Okay, I'm not going to read that. So you read that. Gary, hello. Almost looks like a knight. But this is modern times. Oh dear. I am flat. What happened? Where is everything? Do I get to move? Oh. Calm down, you're merely turned a page in your life. A whole new chapter awaits you ahead. Is it a good one? But I need to go home. Can I go home? No, no, you're dead, I'm afraid. There is always a way to get home. I don't believe you. No. Let me see. Your new home is a graveyard. Lovely. Does that mean I'm dead? It means you're a graveyard keeper now. Lovely. Is that how they're all hired? But I need to go home to my love. No, you don't. You're dead. Then you need to be a good graveyard keeper. You should dig up Gary. Jerry. He'll help you sort something out. Like what? Who? Jerry. I know, I had to correct myself as well. What a strange vision. What is this nightmare? Okay, let's find Jerry. Alright, let's do that then. I can sleep. I can open a chest. There's nothing in it. Ah, nothing in there. Look at how detailed this is. It's really cool. Cooking table. I need apples and berries to make something that gives me stuff. Empty. Ooh, I do love a game with lots of crafting. There's a cellar. The hatch is closed for now. Okay, fair enough. I will endeavor to find out what to do with the cellar. Ah, I thought that was my cursor for a second. Ew, can't do that right now. No, I just want to see what everything is. That's my problem. Alright, so we'll go this way. This. Why? Oh, hello. I'm just... Hi. Jerry is a skull? Are you Jerry? Why would you think I'm Jerry? A man with red eye told me that I need to dig up Jerry. Red eye, I remember. Oh, sad. That's right. I'm Jerry. How did you find me? Well, I dug you up. The man told me that you'd answer all my questions. All of them. Good, good. But first, let me ask you, who are you and where are your sad? Are we? What? I must be dreaming. None of this can be real. You're the new graveyard keeper. What else do I remember? Let me think. I remember that sound. Let's go check it out. What sound? Everything is so strange. None of this... You know, I think it'll be better if I... Oh, great. This is way too quick. I definitely remember that bell and a donkey. Really? A bell and a donkey? Something is very wrong with that animal. He could be dangerous. Ooh. Why is there a bunker here? Hello, donkey. You don't appear very happy. Go, got a fresh corpse from the town. Great. Good, I mean. Whoa, a talking donkey! That is cool. I want a talking donkey. You can understand me! That's because I'm dead. Let's talk. Who are you? I'm cheap labor. This cart isn't mine. So I have to work for the capitalist character who owns it. And I only earn 5 carats a day. This situation is deeply humiliating. You know where I'm coming from, right, comrade? The character pretends that he doesn't understand anything I'm saying. Anyway, I need to go back to town. To the town. You get rid of this one and I'll bring you a new one. Oh, thank you. All of the corpses, that's great. What a strange land this is. You just... Okay. Great. Hey, what are you staring at? Grab that juicy corpse while it's still fresh. For what? I feel like we should take it to the morgue. I don't remember why exactly. But I'm pretty sure it'll be fun. And might be profitable. Fun. Yes, let's carry that dripping corpse to the morgue. This will be great. Let's do it. Okay, use A to pick up the dripping... drop large items. Yes, pick up and drop large items. Ah, here we go. What's this? Craft? Huh. Okay, morgue. Sad. Is that his name for me? I like this place. Feels like home. I reckon that's his name for me. But the body on the put the body on the autopsy table. That'll be over there. Ooh, this could be messy. Hmm. What's next? Oh, yes. Slice some flesh from the corpse. That should be good for starters. Oh, nice. Yes, I'm very qualified for this for some reason. Sure, sure. It's not right, but how could I figure? Forget. Maybe because I'm a talking skull with amnesia. And a bouncy jaw. It is right that you don't know where you are. Is it right that I'm a skull? Nothing is right here. So shut the sod up and do what I tell you. You promise you'll tell me how to get home? You just need to trade the meat in the village tavern for a bit. Trade the meat? Trade what meat, skull? Talking skulls never lie, and then bring the beer to me. That doesn't sound right. Meat? You've unlocked a new technology and got the blueprints for preparation place, the blueprints for the pallet, and extract flesh. Yes. This doesn't seem quite right, Scully. I want to call you Scully. I know you're called Jerry, but technically you're a skull. Crushed flesh. Autopsy table. This does not seem right. Okay. Extract flesh. Yes. Do that! I don't want flesh. Oh, you've unlocked a new technology and got burgers, sandwiches, and baked meat. That is indeed disgusting. You'll get used to it, will I? So, what should I do with the corpse? I don't know. Let's bury it. Take the corpse. I'll wait for you in the graveyard. Well, it's certainly not going to have an open casket anymore. Ugh. Not after what we've done. Known body parts. Autopsy table with... What? Can I do anything with that? I don't think I can. So, take the body. We need to learn more before we can extract body parts and such. Yeah. Okay, so we have fog. Foggy weather. What's this? I just want to try out everything, but I should do what it's asking me to do. I really should. Okay. Oh, no, 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 that's not how you do it. Just lob it at something. Here you go, grave. Ooh. Gravestone adds laurels of 2 to the grave. Current condition 0. Study not complete. Right. Okay. This is interesting. So, can I just dump him in there now? Ooh, fixed gravestone. Can I dump him in there now? Not right now, no, because I've got a corpse on... Not right now, okay, fine. I'll talk to him then. Let's bury it, yes. Okay, use the blueprint desk at the graveyard microsite for the grave, then dig it with your shovel. I haven't got a shovel. Carefully put the body or what remains of it in the grave. Carefully, they say. Carefully. Carefully lob the body into the grave. Bury, decorate. Yep, warning. Do not use goat skulls and upside down stars for decoration. All right. I won't then, seeing as you've asked so nicely. Build, grave, remove. What? Just that one? Ooh, that's good. Okay, let's have it over here then, because it's the first. Yes, there. Okay, that's built. Do I now? Shovel, yes. Oh, I'm going to be a great graveyard keeper. I mean, I made a few mistakes earlier on, but, you know. Okay. In here. And then cover it up. Yes! Nicely done! Excellent. This burial certificate. I remember money, alcohol. Alcohol. I sure used to like it a lot. Yeah, I can tell. Because you mention it a lot. Oh, sad. Come, here comes the bishop. He's your boss. Oh, is he? Uh-oh, I know. He, ask him about this burial certificate. He should know something. I'd better leave now. I'll be in the morgue waiting for my beer. Okay, so he's gonna take over. Dear me, I'm so tired. Why do I have to come here every week? Because you are the bishop. Ah, keeper, there you are. So he remembers me. I've been here before. That's nice. I'm sorry to have to tell you this, but your graveyard is a mess. You know, I've only been dead for about 10 minutes. There is no way I'm promoting you to cleric until you fix it. I want to be promoted to cleric? Okay. Current location name. Alright. Important... Oh, does that mean it's going to change? Interesting. Important location information. The graveyard quality. Okay, so it's a 4.5. Possibly. The church appeal. In crosses. Okay, repair graveyards. To increase the graveyard's overall quality, you'll probably need special resources to do that. Okay. You've unlocked a new technology and got a wooden marker. As soon as your graveyard quality is at least 5, whatever those are, I'll be pleased to promote you. You look like a spiritual leader, and I'm a good judge of character. Okay. I'm good at everything. That's why I was chosen to represent his will. Your predecessor used to keep his stuff in a trunk somewhere here. You should check it. I'll come by next week. Okay, in fact, I'll come here every what? Every strange purple circle. Maybe I'm not dreaming. Did I eat something? Oh, he's waiting. What should I say? Nice hat. Why is it you came here? I would have gone with a nice hat. It's part of my duty. The unpleasant part. It's kind of an old tradition. I don't know much about all the traditions and rituals. I'm just here to represent his might and glory. I have one tiny question. What is the burial certificate? As soon as a body has been laid to rest, you can trade its burial certificate for money at the village tavern. At the village tavern? Okay. New task. I'm not the keeper. I was home for work. Nope. How can I fix the graveyard? Nope. I fixed the graveyard? Yeah, nice try. About the certificate or leave. Okay, how can I fix the graveyard? Just repair all the graves. It wouldn't take me even an hour, but it's your job. Really? You'd be that good at it, would you? If you run out of repair kits while fixing the graveyard, you can always craft new ones. Oh, wow. Okay. To craft new items, you'll need to unlock the relevant technology. This costs tech points. Press whatever that is to open the technology tree. I think it's the select button. Select button. Okay, red points represent your handcrafting skills and your ability to work with materials. Green points represent your knowledge about the nature of things and nature itself. Blue points represent your spiritual knowledge of the immaterial world. You earn points simply by doing anything. Also, you can get points by studying new items at a special table. A special table. It's not just any ordinary table. No. You've unlocked a new technology and got blueprints for a stone stockpile. Cool. Stone stockpile. Stock. Stone rock. Okay, you can collect a small piece of stone from a small rock. Or get a huge piece from a big one. Nice. You've unlocked a new technology and got the timber stockpile gathering. Okay, small tree felling. Chop down a small tree to get one log. Gathering stick. You can collect sticks from dry brush. Okay. Whoa! There's a lot of technology here. Okay. So this is like all of the technology we've got an option for? And at the moment, we've only got two, which is these. But we're well on our way to soaring and mining. Both of which I need a little bit more of something and thingy me for. So yeah, I'll have to work on that. Ooh, what are all these? Oh, look, there's so many things. That's awesome. Okay, let's just leave that for now. What's in here? Aha! We have stuff. Which one's me? Oh, that's me. I have the what's it and the thingy. So, let's take that. Should I be actually carrying everything? Because maybe I lose things if I... Let's put three of them back. And stone repair kit. Let's take one. Just the one, please. Rusty axe. That's for chopping trees, right? Rusty pick. That's for... mining. Rusty hammer for what? I do not know. Maybe that improves stuff. I don't know. Don't know. Ah, we can put things into... Ah, ooh, there's so many things to learn. Yeah, no, that's not it. I want my inventory. How do I get my inventory? Inventory finding? Will you tell me where my inventory is? That's not my inventory. Okay. Character, here we go. Right, can we put these into a place? Assign? Destroy or unequip? No, I want to assign it. Please? If I could, that would be handy. No. Okay. Maybe they just, like... Yeah, it just tells you when you get to it. So I could get sticks. Sticks? Oh, look at that. It went straight to there. Does that improve with this? I appear to have an energy bar at the top of my screen, which is slowly going down, just the same as Stardew Valley. Yes, I understand this. So I have very little energy. I should probably not be wasting it collecting sticks. Hmm. But, gotta have those sticks. Okay, give me more sticks. This is a little bit clearer. Okay. There's got to be some way of getting energy back. I have minus 24 on my quality of my graveyard. Minus 24 is pretty bad. Now, where's it wanting me to go? It's getting darker. Oh dear. Is my day running out? Is my day running tonight? It probably is. I should probably be going to bed rather than going to town. Oh, hi. By order of the Great Inquisitor, this path is closed until when? Then. Okay. Oh, it's getting too dark for this. I better head back. I don't want to go that way. It's dark. It's dark. I've been spending too long listening to people. That's what it is. Ooh, how nice. Look at that. Little fields. I don't feel like being out here in the dark. It's not good. I better not fall asleep in the middle of town like you do in Stardew Valley. Because that would be bad. Oh, wow. The dead horse. That's a nice name for a pub. Hello there, can I take my money? Have you got my money? Welcome to the Dead Horse Tavern, Horodic. How can I help you? I came from the graveyard. I woke up here today, and things have been crazy since then. Oh, sorry. How could I not have recognized you? Good. This is good. Okay. Things are looking bright for our village, small village. Are they? When are you planning on opening the church? It's not ready yet. I need to fix the graveyard first. Yes, it's very not ready. Sure. It's been a while since anybody took care of it. So, let's get down to business, shall we? How can I help you? About this burial certificate? The bishop told me that you would buy my burial certificates. Yes, he's right. As the head of the village, according to the ancient contract, I have to trade it for money. Of course, only if I have any money. What do you mean? The village is going through hard times. We're short on money. But that's not my fault. All I do is bury people. But as soon as you open the church, pilgrims will bring lots of shiny coin to the village. Good. Okay. Do you know how I get back home? No. I'll like to trade you some fresh meat. Oh yeah, fresh meat. Lovely. It's perfect. You'll like it. Meat is a delicacy in our village. I'd be glad to buy it. I just need to see the royal meat stamp on it. Oh, I don't have a royal meat stamp. Many years ago, there was an accident with an inappropriate meat. Ever since, all meat must be approved by the royal authority. Okay, find a stamp and sell meat to... Or whatever. And I don't need any trouble with the town. Does your meat have a stamp? No! Actually, no. No, I don't have a stamp. No. I don't even want to know where you can get unauthorized meat, but whoa, it really looks good. It shouldn't do. But without a stamp, my hands are tied. Where can I get the stamp? Oh, you can send a form to the royal court through the mailbox near your church. but it'll cost you a bundle. But there's another way. I'll tell you just because we're neighbors. Come closer. There's this guy called Snake. I think he has a fake royal stamp. But to be honest, I haven't seen him for a while. You can ask Mrs. Charm. She comes here every when that is. I bet she can help you to find Snake. Thank you. Okay. Do you know how I can get back home? No. I know how to get back home. You follow the little path and it goes straight there. Okay, leave. That's it. Let me leave. Oh, Keeper. Could you kindly take this letter to our local blacksmith? Yes. Sure. Where can I find him? The southeast corner of the village. Okay, southeastern corner of the village we go, but it's a little dark. And a not pleasant time. Well, that's all the time I've got for this episode, so I shall have to come back to this in the next one. In the meanwhile, you take care. Thanks for watching. Feel free to watch other things on my channel. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. Catch you next time. Bye for now.